got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I'd sacrifice anything come what might for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. 'Cause I've got you under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Huh?
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
No problem.
Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Waffles and bacon.
Waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh, yeah, I should have played them. Hey, buddy.
Excuse me, sir. There's no smoke in here.
What the heck? Get off me! He's probably seeing things then, so he's killing innocent people.
Quietly enjoying their meals, suddenly became embroiled in a nightmarish and savage attack.
This demonstration used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Oh, Scarecrow.
Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many. The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
We're coming then, huh?
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Meet Commissioner Gordon by the bat signal on the GCPD rooftop.
Remember, if you see Batman, shout and charge him. Never fails.
Well, I like how this feels much better.
You made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 inspector. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman. Every damn time.
Okay.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Oracle. Barbara. Okay, so we have Alfred, Batman, Bruce Wayne. Jim Gordon. Oracle. And Scarecrow. Okay. So, map is so different. Or incomes. Use the Wayne Tech screen to view move list or when earning a Wayne Tech upgrade point. That's where you get Windows R AR vendors to. That's probably an interesting one. Okay, we look at that when we get the when we get to that point. I didn't expect that to be able to be possible. I wonder if this looks like something. Rescue.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
We're done for, aren't we?
Okay. Journey into night, huh?
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Oh boy, let's see how the driving is gonna be then. Time to meet the walls. Shit. Oh my god, staring.
I'm calling off the pursuit. It's too dangerous.
Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Come on, punch it! Keep on the tail!
What the heck?
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
5-6 has taken a direct hit from an RPG. They're gone, sir.
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
Oh my god, this controls, man. Holy crap, arena. Buddy, tough ride.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay, okay. Working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Scarecrow? Bad.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
Okay, camera. Took a long time.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was one tank.
Crash. Okay.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Okay. From Batman weapon, what? Hey, he ran off to him. Yeah. Get shocked.
No way I'm joining with Scarecrow. I like working for Two-Face. Half the time anyway.
At least the Batmobile saw some power, destroying enemy targets while avoiding incoming fire to shot the second their weapon energy and activate the missile barrage. Okay.
Simulation activated. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage. Missile barrage level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once. Missile barrage level 2 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Said it was charged up though, damn it. Extra perfectly double the damage. Okay, perform a super stun.
Hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
What the heck? Oh, come on.
Poison Ivy's in town? Really? I still owe her for brainwashing me in the asylum.
It ain't no mask, man. He had surgery after that run-in with Killer.
So now it comes all of a sudden. Okay.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. The tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope
that was a lot of tanks all of a sudden.
Don't count on it. I need the isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Test the Batmobile skills to the limit in these high-octane heavy armor encounters. Jump 50 meter in the Batmobile? Okay. Race against the clock, chase down the armored militia transport vehicles and show them who owns the streets and time extension for each vehicle taken out. So you would need to take down 10 armored cars to get the point, even. Okay. Run and transition directly into a dive of a roof. Clear up the streets and beat the clock in these ultimate racing challenges. What do we get for it? Lock them. Okay. And that one. This is not unlocked. Need to run and dive off a rooftop. And we need to jump 50. Okay. Go master. Rage. Kind of curious, but gonna go here for now.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Who taught you to drive?
Good question. In the game, nobody.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Civil unrest?
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Cell with a view, huh?
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Reality of the situation is this.
Not really.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
It stays that way. Now, you all had your chance to evacuate. You all made your choices. You have my word that each and every one of you will be commended when this is over. The work starts now. Priority one. We're here to save lives, and it starts with the lives.
Come on. Answer the phone, damn it.
Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. Are you okay? First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's got to be up to no good.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham south and west. I'm gonna...
Okay, use the mission select screen to select your next target in Gotham City. When looking at a new supervillain or mission, they will be automatically added to this screen. Select this icon if you want to return to hunting down Scarecrow. That one is closest.
Join him when I'm...
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Fernandez, it's Gordon. Give me an update.
Never seen him up close before.
Okay.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! He's got plans for you,
I didn't think that was gonna work, but hey, glad it did. Shut him up at least.
Batman, we're not doing too good in here. It don't look it, but we're the lucky ones.
Breathe with me. That's it.
I have to get back out there.
You're not going anywhere. You've got a concussion.
They need help.
You won't be helping anyone in your state. You'll get yourself
Bobby.
Killed.
They pulled him from the car.
My friend.
He was screaming.
These guys were ambushed over in Chinatown.
The whole crowd.
Said there were 50 or 60 rioters. Molotov cocktails, bricks, you name it, they threw it.
Batman, just want to say it's good to have you on board.
Thank you.
You're probably safer than all of us down here put together. But be careful, please.
That's a lot of candy.
I still keep seeing that car coming for us, Batman. I was like a rabbit in the headlights.
This thing's had a serious upgrade.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Nice.
Don't get too close. He's here. Back up.
Hey, ladies.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucas, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Okay. Let me just press.
I have missed.
Let's see. Riddler is there. Okay.
Messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones. Have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman.
Why, hello there, detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler. Congratulations are in order, for you have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
Okay. Okay.
Well then, detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivity. Rule the first. You will address... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires. Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
What the? No! Damn it.
Tick tock, detective. Tick tock.
Oh my god, it's like, how should you know?
Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Oh, come on. Oh, shit.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours. Dear, you seem to have failed. Is the vehicle to blame or the driver? Probably both. Master, Batman, Master! Tortoise and hare-based allegorical narratives hold no truth here.
What the? Okay. All of a sudden you started. I don't know the one.
Faster, Dark Knight, faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Oh no, what the heck?
going backwards, Dark Knight. Is this a valiant attempt at a joke?
Oh my god.
Dear. That would have injured someone whose skull wasn't so thick.
What the heck is he driving off for?
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really
it's so weird to control, man.
Where did you learn how to drive?
Oh, come on.
Hurry up, detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more. Now pay attention, detective. Go left.
What the? Oh. Okay, hello.
The other way, detective. Other way.
Oh.
You're close, detective. Don't fumble now. Don't fumble now. Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
Oh, come on, I was so close. Oh.
This test measures intelligence under extreme conditions, Dark Knight. So next time, go faster.
It's like you have to really time this one.
Another attempt? My, but you're optimistic. Do you even know what a racing line
heck?
Is?
No.
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is
oh,
it
what?
Winged chariot hurrying near?
Oh my god, steering man.
Come now, detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman. Congratulations,
Jesus.
Detective. You have defeated me. Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stuck.
That driving, man. You don't know what's coming up. We got 2 points. Here's my armor defense. Okay. To offload with precision time for longer periods. Okay. Direct all resources to the weapon system if they're. Okay. Oh, boy. Space and steel melee weapon. Okay. That's it. Grapple, takedown, or fear. Take those two.
Humiliated, utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head? Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight. You sweet, naive sentinel. Of course it wouldn't. Still, thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
Why can't I switch? Main objective. Home Master, One Man Army. Okay, remote wanted. Okay, so we've done that one. We can do that. Can't do anything right now here. Let's see. Over that one.
Someone killed, mutilated, and poked.
And do that one after that one. There.
Posed a body on Merchant Bridge. I'm going to stop them, and I need to investigate the crime scene for clues. The mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise. Hmm.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Huh. What a weird one. Scan the skin?
Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect.
Hmm. The heck?
A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia.
Hip surgery, huh?
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent.
Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
You know the point. See what to here. Please.
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was
Dixon.
Was their last reported location.
Let's see what this is. So, why is it beneath battle? Militia drone tank army beneath the bright lights of Panessa Studios. Take out targets quickly without taking damage to achieve the best score. Okay, let's see what it is.
Simulation activated.
Get up on this. Close to getting a point, man. Yeah, well, that was fun to do anyway. Not that important to get the point. Just fun to do the challenges, though. See what they are. Would we prefer to have upgraded vehicle, though? Why isn't that one...
The missing fire crew's not safe on these streets. I'll start by checking Dixon Dock West. That was their last reported location.
Think he's had enough?
Not by a long shot. He can take more. Ain't that right, Mr. Fireman?
Please, no more.
You know, I got got a lot of respect for firemen. Rushing into burning buildings, rescuing kittens from trees. Yeah, you guys are straight up heroes. Say it.
What?
Look out!
Oh, damn it. There's a takedown there. Let's see. Yes. What do you have to say then? Firefighter.
Batman. God, it's really you.
What happened here?
Our truck was attacked. Rioters dragged us out one by one. We were separated, taken away. Please, they're gonna kill us.
I'll save your crew. Wait here. I'll get a GCPD officer to pick you up.
Hey, another point. Oh, 9 points pretty quick in the beginning, I guess. Might wait so I can do that one better often. Wait.
I need to find Riddler's trophies, all of them, to draw him out.
But none are okay. Unroll Riddler's trophies to draw him out. Gonna have to find all of those things. So.
The rioters have taken the firefighters hostage and gone to ground across the city. I'll hunt them down and make them pay. All of them.
Okay, I'm gonna. Yeah. God damn it, it's pain in the ass to
stare. The Scarecrow, he's given us the keys to the whole city.
Then we'll stay then. Isn't this one targeted? I picked it. Oh no. B.
The fire crew's in danger. I'm going to find them before it's too late.
Set across the. That's the main. What the heck is that? Can't go? Gun of Duty. It says like a marker, but it doesn't show up on it. Or am I missing something? I can't do it yet, or what? Or is it something else gonna pop up during... I don't have any specific spot to go to. But we're gonna find them a little bit here and there, okay.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Nice driving, idiot! He's right there! Just go! You wanna take the wheel?
So how is... I'm just curious about
Scarecrow pulling this on Halloween. Guess he's got a sense of humor after all.
I was thinking about seeing the Riddler puzzles. Here we go. Toxin, huh?
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focused on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
What tools do we have, by the way? Line launcher, batarang, remote, bat claw, smoke pellet.
Let me know when you've reached the antenna, and I'll run a citywide scan for those radio waves.
No one's interact with, or... Okay. One heck of a way out.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
See where it is. Antenna. It's right where we are. It's up there. Race against the clock, station down, armor militia, transport vehicles, and show them who owns the street. Like you had to do so well with them though to get the points. Yep. Lower a little bit of the town. This one is just to be lucky to find them, and that we need to listen to for the opera music or something. Off we go.
Look at your city. Abandoned in terror by those that fled. Torn apart by those who had nowhere to go. Directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional, though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Okay. Why does it look like it's gonna be some major combats?
Okay.
Vocal signature, yeah, we don't have that tool yet, do we? Nope.
Mm-hmm. How do you plan on getting the car onto the roof?
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Oh, God. Let's see what we're gonna do. Happened with the...
There were whispers after Arkham City. Some think you changed. Some think you killed him. I know better. I know there is a line that even the Batman fears to cross.
No! Oh my God. I had to drive back up there. Rats! Oh God, can you turn, please? But I had to use the afterburner. Oh my God. I press the mouse button and push the attaches. Damn it. Well, that sucks. So hard to get to break it. Oops. So.
Hold the car's weight.
So what the heck am I supposed to be doing here? Accelerates a little orange. I had to go with that one. Okay.
Oracle, I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Warn them, Batman. Why give those terrorized refugees time to flee? You don't know, do you? And it scares you.
That's a little bit different. How you enter that? Okay, there's no way through here. Okay, where the heck did the car go? I had to be in my vehicle for that.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
That happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage and need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow said he'd be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you see that through his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
Swing between, yeah, I know.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
We're screwing this up, you hear me?
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
Okay.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
The heck are we getting? Oh, like they wouldn't hear that. Okay. Getting armored, huh? Gotta protect our man boobs. Not covering our face though, all the way. Like,
well,
what?
Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun. Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Okay.
Simulation activated.
Am I not supposed to be able to use it while driving? Can't I do that with what it showed that I could do that? From that angle. We can do it through window.
Simulation activated.
I wonder if one can works. Nice.
Simulation complete.
Okay. I thought I could glide and take him down though. And there one of those. Holy crap, it's 6 points for that one. Ouch. There was one that... But... That one is pretty neat. 8 points, holy crap. 12 points to get it. I should get this and that. A 5-point combo is so much better than having go through all 8. Maximum ejaculation, okay. Okay, we are saving some. What's this done? Okay, that's this one now.
Simulation activated.
Ah! So I have to move towards them and okay. A little bit on that one is gonna take some while to get used to. Back from the shadows, Lena and Stanley hunt three armed enemies whose position is randomized each time the training program is run. Okay. It's middle mouse, it's such an odd one. At least you can do silent takedowns from there. Points. So let's see what's in here, right?
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
What the hell was that? He just called it backup?
The new suit is faster and more mobile.
Help me.
Okay. I was allowed to. Okay. Come on.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Uh-huh. Working on it.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Okay.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. Microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin. Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.